in this place. Omnipotent Father, mercy and grace. Holy Spirit, you are welcome. Lift your hands and receive it, it's yours too. Far in thy presence, Lord, far in thy presence, Lord, far in thy presence, Lord, it's healing divine. People, lift your hands and receive it now. Shout unto God with a voice of triumph, I need it, Lord. You are welcome, Lord. Lift your hands, say, you're welcome, Lord. You're welcome in my life and ministry, Lord. God, this is glorious on him. Use him, Lord. Use him in a mighty healing ministry. Use him more than you've used his grandma. Use him more than you've used me, Lord. Use him more than you've used me, Lord. It's all over these young people here. I want you to shout, I need it, Lord. One more time. One more time. That's right. Adore him. Just adore him. The marvelous presence of the Lord here. Alleluia. Alleluia. Your hands and love him, please. Protection is coming your way. Protection. Afraid, says the Lord. One more time. Amen. Don't be afraid. Great future for you, Todd. Ah, great future. Great future. Greater heights. Roy, come here. Roy, bring Roy here.
Michael, quick, I need your help. The glory you're about to experience Holy Spirit. Holy. Just you, Michael, and Josh, please. Roy is going to lead people into pure glory, I tell you. Come closer, Roy. Pure glory. That's the word I hear for you. Pure glory, Lord. Pure glory. Lift your hands and ask God for pure glory, all of you. Can you hear the sound of heaven? Like the sound of many waters. The sound of worship coming from the throne. There are cries of adoration as men from every nation lift their voice to make your glory known.
Wow.
Singing, holy, holy, holy are you, Lord.
Lift your hands and tell him, holy. The elders and angels bow. The redeemed worship you. Holy. One more time with hands uplifted.
Holy, holy, holy.
Lift your voices, saints. The elders and angels bow. The redeemed worship you. Holy. I have a word for Todd and Roy. Pick both of them up. Come on, Tim, help us. You feel intense glory on you, Roy. I know you can't move, I know. That is the glory you're going to bring people into under worship. No clapping, please, for now. You feel that numbness on you?
Yeah, I do.
There's something mighty happening right now in your body. God is giving you a taste of what you're going to see in your ministry. And this is the coming move, Michael. Even in your place, God's place, it'll be the youth that'll come. Great youth movement. What's going to happen through that? And Todd will be a part of it. Roy will be a part of it. I want you all to lift your hands and pray in the spirit quietly. Lift your voices, but softly.
Jesus, your glory.
Jesus, you're glorious. It's intensifying on you a little bit right now. You feel that? It's intensifying.
Oh, God!
Wow. Lift your hands and ask for it. Come on, all of you. Somebody get me that Catholic priest over here. Come on, Theo. Pick him up. Lift your hands and ask God to use you in the coming days. Out loud. Cry unto him.
Prepare in us your temple, born as living stone, where you're enthroned as you rose from death in power. Come rise within our worship, rise upon our praise. Let the hand, Lord, that saw you raise, clothe us in your glory. Draw us by your grace, oh, the glory of your presence. We, your temple, we give you reverence. So rise, Lord, to your rest and be blessed by praise as we glory in your embrace, as your presence, Lord, now fills this place. Oh, the glory. Lift your hands and ask him to touch you. Of your presence, we, your temple, give you reverence. So rise to your rest and be blessed by praise as we glory in your embrace, as your dear presence now fills this place.
Take your seats, please. As I walked through the door, help him up, please. I sense your presence, and I knew this was the place where love abounds. For this is the temple. Jehovah God abides here. We are standing in his presence on holy ground. Michael, come help me quick. In your embrace. Your presence, Lord, now fills this place. You're Jesus.
victorious. Clothe him, Lord. Clothe him, Lord. Clothe him, Lord. Clothe him, Lord. Don't touch him. Born as living stones. Clothe them as your rose. Clothe us in your glory. Wow. Somebody pick up Nathan quick. Quickly, please. By your praise. This is a new beginning for you, Nathan, too. Jesus. All glorious. Ah, clothe him, Lord. Preparing us. People, lift your hands and ask him to clothe you with that anointing here. That pure glory is really walked in here now. Where you're enthroned. Hallelujah, please. Hallelujah. Worship him. Austin, come here. Bring the lady here. The glory of God is all over both of them. Lift your hand, just receive, please. Blessed glory of God is on this lady right now. Hallelujah. You feel it on your body. You're feeling it on your physical. This vessel to him. Give it to him. He paid a heavy price. He paid a very heavy price to make your body his own. Those sick in body, place your hands on that sickness. Even as you worship, even as you continue to worship. Hallelujah. Heal every one of them, Lord. I rebuke sickness in this room. I rebuke disease. I take my office and I step into it
And I command every sickness to leave. Once again, hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Heal your people, Lord. Was wounded for our transgressions, bruised for our iniquities, chastised for our peace. By the stripes we are healed. Heal every one of them right now, here and around the world.
Hallelujah.
Lift your hands and receive your healing now. It's there for you. Many of you feel fire all over your body. Some of you feel electricity, literally, all through your body. Just a whisper. So many of you are getting healed now. Lift your hands and receive it now. Tremendous things are happening. Many of you feel tremendous power. Some of you feel like fire on your body. Others feel like electricity. Others feel like a vibration just went through your body. Every sickness leaves your body now in the mighty and glorious, matchless name of Jesus. Give you praise, Lord, for these miracles happening. Give you praise for every one of them. Spread across this room, Lord, with your power. Lift your hands now and pray out loud in the Holy Ghost, out loud in the Spirit, out loud right now. Now, you want me to pray for certain people before I dismiss? Okay. Everyone, come on, lift your voices and pray in the Spirit. Holy Spirit! Where are they? Okay, this is the healing team from Bill Johnson. Come stand here, please, come on. You're welcome in this place. Omnipotent Father of mercy and grace, thou art welcome, thou art welcome, thou art welcome in this place. Holy Spirit, thou art welcome in this place. Everyone now lift your voices and pray for them. Come on. Holy Spirit, so welcome in this place. Omnipotent Father of mercy and grace, thou art welcome, thou art welcome, thou art welcome in this place. Holy Spirit, Holy Spirit, thou art welcome. Yeah, just take one step back, one step, one step. That's it. Mercy and grace, you are welcome, Lord. Can you step aside, sir? For in thy presence there's healing divine. No other power can heal, Lord, only thine. Fill all the hungry and thirsty within.
Restore us, sweet Father. Fill all the hungry and the thirsty within.
Whoa.
Restore us, O Father. For in thy presence there's healing divine.
Lord, increase this anointing on them for the supernatural power of the Holy Spirit to flow.
For in thy presence there is healing divine.
Heavenly, please, Greg.
No other power heal, Lord, but thine. For in thy presence.
See, they're being lifted to a new height tonight. These people here.
No other power. Welcome in this place. Holy Spirit.
Don't touch them.
Welcome in this place. Omnipotent Father, mercy and grace. For in thy presence.
Lift your hands, all of you. Pray out loud for him. Come on. Out loud. I want to hear you. Real loud. Come on. Bold tongues now. Bold tongues right now. Bold tongues.
Holy Spirit, I mean bold tongues, come on. Omnipotent Jean Metcalf, come quickly. Bring the lady with you who's next to you. Thou art welcome. Holy Spirit, lift your hands, come on people. My friends from Thessalonica, come here quick. Hey Willie, come here and get this, come on honey. Send them back with it, Lord. Omnipotent Father, lift your hands and ask him to anoint your life. Come on. Fall in thy presence. No other power can heal, only thine. People, lift your hands to receive this. Come on. It's all over these young people here. I want you to shout, I need it, Lord! One more time! One more time! For in thy presence, Lord, for in thy presence, Lord, for in your presence, Lord, there's healing divine. No other power. Holy Spirit, you are welcome. Lift your hands and receive it, it's yours too. Bring him here. For in thy presence, Lord, for in thy presence, Lord, for in thy presence, Lord, it's healing divine. People, lift your hands and receive it now. Shout unto God with a voice of triumph, I need it, Lord. Holy Spirit, Holy Spirit, you're welcome in this place. My life, Lord, omnipotent Father. Hey guys, join hands quick right here. Come on, quick. You want it? Take it, take it, take it in Jesus' name. For in thy presence, healing divine. You are welcome, Lord. Lift your hands, say, you're welcome, Lord. You're welcome in my life and ministry, Lord. What happened to Theo over there? Oh my God, look at him. Bring Theo, bring him quick. Ah, Joshua, I want Joshua. Theo, oh, he's gone, come here. People, lift your hands and pray for your children too. The glory of the Lord is on my grandson over there. Lord God, this is glorious on him. Use him, Lord. Use him in a mighty healing ministry. Use him more than you've used his grandma. Use him more than you've used me, Lord. Use him more than you've used me, Lord. Oh, Jesus. I don't think I'll see it, Lord, but I'll see it from heaven, of course. My sweet Theo will be used greater than me. Greater than I could have dreamed about. And Benny, Lord, the prophetic will flow out of him. Visions and revelations of the Spirit flow out of him with power. In Jesus' name. And Theo too, Lord. Mighty visions, mighty revelations of the Holy Ghost will flow through his life. You see that on him, Michael. You see it on him right now. Thank you, Lord, for Theo's future and life.
You shall hear the voice of the Lord, says the Spirit. You shall hear the voice of the Master. You shall hear the voice of the Master. Do you feel it on you, honey? What do you feel, baby?
Shaking. Shaking.
That's what I felt when I went to see Catherine Kuhlman, honey. That shaking is the power of God on you. Lift your hands and mention your children's name to him. Come on. And your grandchildren's names to the Lord. Awesome moment. Awesome moment. Come on, speak out loud your children's names. Out loud your grandchildren's names to him. We are standing in the presence of the Lord now. And I want you to lift your hand just for the final time and ask anything you want now. Anything you want. I know what I want now. And I want you to agree with me, Michael. I want Jessica to agree with me too. I want Theo to come and stand with me and agree with me. Glorify your name in all the earth. Someone pick up the lady, take her down. Glorify your name. December 7th, a few days ago, we started a network in our ministry called Atmosphere for Healing. The Lord spoke to me very powerfully and clearly to launch a network on social media where the power of God would be seen daily, and not just my own programs. It began December 7th, only 3 days ago, as a soft launch. I wanted to make sure everything was fixed up before we announced it. But I can announce it now to tell you it's already on. We're going to go on Roku. We're going on Amazon Fire. And that's all started already. A few days ago, 34,000 people saw just half an hour I did on Facebook. This is the time social media is really overtaking the world.